Hey guys, it's Andreaa, you're here. Welcome back to Relax My Cat. In today's video, we will be talking about why declawing your cat is always a bad idea. Now, many people aren't aware of the negative consequences claw removal can have on their kitties. They believe it's a routine procedure that doesn't hurt a cat, but that's far from the truth. Often enough, the vets whose job is to help pets fail to educate the cat owners on the dangers of this surgery and why they shouldn't do it. Every surgery carries a risk. Declawing kitties is an unnecessary procedure that brings a risk of not only a bad reaction to the anesthetic, but also other health issues I'll bring up. The kitty is in pain often for the rest of their life. Declawing is not nearly as harmless as a cat manicure. As said before, the surgery includes claw amputation and the amputation of the toe bones. How would you feel if someone removed your nails, including fingers, from the first knuckle? Declawed cats are living through this exact terror. It is a painful procedure with many potential negative effects on the kitty's health, short-term and long-term. Declawing often leads to paw pain, tissue death, nerve damage, bone spurs, infections, lameness, back pain, and arthritis. Because of the procedure, the cat's paw is altered so it lies on the ground unnaturally. This causes constant pain for the cat while they are walking. Imagine walking in uncomfortable shoes your whole life. That's how the kitty feels. Behavioral issues. Cat owners remove feline claws to avoid one form of negative behavior, which is scratching. But this often brings even more unexpected negative behaviors. A declawed feline might bite, get aggressive, stop using the litter box, and be afraid of their own shadow. People don't expect their cat to change after declawing. When the kitty's behavior changes, owners either can't handle it and give the cat away, or live with their cat's new health and behavior issues, regretting what they did. Some felines never get back to their old selves. Declawed cats are also missing out on their favorite kitty activities. They are no longer enjoying scratching, jumping smoothly as before, or stretching using their claws. They avoid going to the potty. If the mentioned reasons weren't enough to convince you declawing is a bad thing to do for a kitty, maybe the fact that your cat might stop using the litter box and pee all over the house will. When a declawed kitty tries to bury their waste, the litter hurts their paws. They associate the litter box with pain, so they find alternative places to do their business. They might defecate on your laundry, the carpet, or any other place that doesn't hurt their paws. Feline needs to relearn how to walk. Cats rely on their toes that usually include claws too. When the claws and the bone are removed, it impairs their balance, so they have a hard time walking right. Even when they relearn, they will never walk as unimpeded as they did before. Not being able to claw brings stress. Clawing is a natural and intuitive cat's behavior. When the cat is unable to scratch, they become stressed and anxious. They need their claws to stretch. I'm sure you often saw your cat sticking their claws into something and stretching as much as they can. This helps them increase blood flow and activates their muscles, which removes toxins and waste byproducts from their body. Without their claws, they are not able to stretch as effectively and their body doesn't get a full benefit of a good stretch. The kitty can't defend themselves. Cat's nails are their primary defense mechanism. Without them, the feline is constantly scared, frustrated, and anxious because they have no way to defend from other threats. They use teeth for protection instead. It's not uncommon for a declawed cat to become a biter. If your declawed indoor kitty ever escapes from the house and gets into a fight with other cats, she wouldn't stand a chance. Other cats with full-on claw equipment would hurt your precious kitty and she could not do a thing. Cats bring us joy, happiness, cuddles, and lots of love. The least we can do for them is treat them with respect, take good care of them, and love them back. Declawing is not any of those things. The procedure is already illegal in many countries. Hopefully, it will be legal everywhere soon enough. Until then, I hope this video opened up your eyes to why declawing your cat is not a good idea. If you found today's video useful, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up, and if you're not already, please consider subscribing by clicking on the button in the middle of your screen. That's it from us today. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.